1968 Dodge Super B with that famous and really powerful 440 six pack. Trying to get three carburetors to cooperate with each other and play nice is not easy. But once you get those things all tuned, it's a fast motor.